Hey, know me trying to eat my Skittles on the floor, Axel. Yeah, I'm talking to you, boy.
Tomorrow, if you wanna be free, you know, all you got to do is say.
Say hey, Axel. Ain't much of a people person, y'all, which I love it. I love it. So this is what we do. We sit here, we drive. I pet him like this. And yeah, we just go down the road. He's a good little dude. He ain't jumping on the seat or the bed or nothing like that yet, so I'm enjoying it while I can, because I know he don't know that he can, but I know he can, so that's that. So we're going to stop up here in, I think Kingman, Arizona or some shit like that. Get out the truck, let him run around a little bit, give him a little snack, put a little something on my belly. We're gonna keep on trucking. Come on, get y'all later on for another update.
All right, so we're in Lake Havasu, Arizona, walking around, and quite honestly, he likes shitting in the middle of the parking lot. Don't know how. Oh shit, I'm gonna slid down some rock. Oh, got to be more careful. Oh, you don't need them kind of accidents, but he shits once, you know, as soon as I get him out the truck in the middle of the damn, the road or whatever else. Then we walking, right? We about maybe 20, 30 trucks down. He waits till a truck is behind us, looks at the dude, and does his little hunchback thing, and just starts shitting. I was just like, well, that's my boy. Fuck everybody else. You gotta go, you gotta go. Hey, leave all that poop alone now. Come on, let go. Hey, Axel. He don't really like to listen. Come on, boy. I be trying to, you know, keep him a little high pitch. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on. Shit, I be having to go like turn the mode on his ass. Leave that shit alone. Come on. He tend to listen more that way, but I don't want to be that way. Look at him. He just walking around the damn truck stop like he don't. Can't tell him shit now. Where's you going, Bubs? You happy? You happy he took shit? You happy? Damn, dude, you gotta learn how to walk. Bro, you walk like they drive. Look at him, just weaving. Look at him. Come on, stanky booty. So for y'all wondering, do I just put him back in the truck? Yeah, but before I put him down, I wipe off his paws and his buddy, his little booty hole with baby wipe. Bro, this motherfucker just bobbing and weaving and zagging. Bring your ass on, boy. At least you stand by my side, huh? So, anyways, that's our little first walk of the day. Dude, I'm gonna start kicking the shit out you. You understand? All you gonna hear, boom! Yeah, that's gonna be your little ass. Nah, don't be looking at the truck. The truck ain't gonna sound like it. That's a good inch. What's up, you beautiful motherfucker? Hey, man, healthy choice of the day. I don't know how you gonna take it, but avocado toast, sourdough bread, avocado, all kind of shit on it, but it's my healthy choice of the day. What's your healthy choice for the day? Alright, so since my buddy told me I look like the boy that shot Ricky off Boys in the Hood, wearing my beanie like this for the last video. So day two was good, you know. Axel
did everything he was supposed to do. Definitely getting better on the leash. Definitely better with all the noises, with the trucks and everything like that. He's just chilling right now. Just walked him, let him do his deal, stretch his legs out, gave him some water, some food. So now it's time for me to haul ass. Man, this trip been a rough one. Man, ooh-wee. Just been tired. But anyway, that's that.